अधिकम श्रद्धा बट श्रद्धा when you are talking about shraddha it is an element which is definitely faith but something more than
what kaun sa karne
you have faith that you are sitting under the ceiling and the ceiling is not going to collapse on your head it is the faith but shraddha is still something more allows you to function, allows you to sit over here without any worries. If you ever thought that this feeling is going to collapse, I am sure all of us will run and nobody will be here sitting down, whether it is Swamiji, Abhishek Chaitanya or Swami
Vivekananda. ప్రతిష్టాపన
No desire can ever get fulfilled if it is not going to be supported by appropriate action. A conducive action has to follow. If you are hungry and you want to eat bread, your action should be that you should be looking for a meal. And if you are going to look for a hardware store, you have an action, but that action is inappropriate. You may go about knocking on that hardware store, but you are not going to find bread anywhere. Here are the people we keep on saying that I have worked very hard in my life. I have faced difficult situations, but I have not found success. Please understand, the first element has to be that was your action appropriate? The more what was your action in tandem with what you wanted to have? This is the first one.
More people coming.
The second thing which I want to tell you today over here is when any action gets covered up with shraddha, that action becomes has more chances of delivering very
well.
This action now has increased capacity to produce that result, bring the consequences that you want. And therefore, you will be saying that let there be shraddha. Bring it up. Shraddha is your power. To make any action potent to deliver the word. Those who can follow me for a little while, just do this small exercise along with me.
Next, please. Inside.
Before I can explain you something more, before we can talk, discuss about other things.
Yeah.
If you can just sit,
we have it in your hand. Yeah.
Pull on your
senses.
I have a request to make to people who are there in the queue to kindly maintain the silence for a little while.
Next, please.
And it is said in the Nachiketa, this Shraddha took over, entered.
Next, please.
When we are going to say that we are invoking Mahalakshmi through these rituals over here.
Next, please.
And Mahalakshmi is the Shakti of Parameshwar.
Next, please.
Make a conscious effort. This is all Shraddha. It is working of the Shraddha.
More people, please. All that come compartment, please.
This is the Do not worry about anything.
Come more people. Stand up. We can stand up. Come more people.
कश्यप गोत्रोत्पन्न दिनेश भाई नामदेयस्य सद्धर्म पत्नी रीटा नामधेयायाः पुत्रीं नामोजदिकं निशा नामधेयायाः
in the matter which is alive.
Tikri banne dikhi jamaina boli ja.
Matter which is dead does not have prana. It will have air, oxygen, but it will not prana. It has got material consciousness.
ఇంద్రస్థాపన
That the meaning of word Lakshmi means the one who leads you to the Lakshmi. The one who leads you takes you to the destination. Lakshmi means destination. There were no more. That was sought by the first. Destination is where you are at rest. Destination is There is a very beautiful shloka in Shiva Mahima Stotra. The water may stay on the mountains for millions of years in form of ice in a glacier. But whenever that water is going to, the ice is going to melt and become water. Wherever the water be, it is going to find its way to the ocean. There is no other destination. It desperately wants to reach the ocean. Just like that, whether you are his atheist, whether you are a man, woman, educated, uneducated, a human being or a celestial being, it does not make any difference. Pushpadatta Acharya says, for everyone,
next, please.
The final destination is permission. You are not going to be at rest till you reach. You are still going to be restless, just as the water is. There is movement in the ocean, but the movement of the ocean is not meant to reach anywhere. There is a movement in the rivers, there is a movement in the streams, there is a movement in the water of the clouds, but it has a destination. The movement of the ocean, the movement of the water in the ocean does not have any destination. It is not moving so that it can reach somewhere. It is an expression of fullness. It is an expression of abundance. It is an expression of fullness. But the river is incomplete, the stream is incomplete, and therefore the stream, the river, is going to travel because it is only a river.
See the camera.
Just as that each one of us is struggling, is restless, but asks why, where is it that you want to reach? And Pushpananda Acharya provides
you with the
knowledge of the Parameshwar.
He is the
best. Sooner you realize it, better it is. Because people over here are deciding goals of their life. They say money is the goal, pleasures, popularity is the goal. But they forget that Ravan was most popular. Ravan could be the most richest, most rich person. You cannot have anybody more rich than Ravan, richer than Ravan. His whole kingdom, that Lanka was made of gold. We are struggling for little small pieces of gold over here. Every brick was made of gold in Lanka. But Ravana is still restless. He can't sleep. He is restless because he wants Sita. How is it that this woman rejects me?